There's just one thing I gotta say out there to all my YouTube supporters out there, subscribers and followers that's been watching me all the way. The playoffs are starting just now. It's 2006. It's NASCAR 07. The playoffs start right now. We're headed to my best track in New Hampshire. And are you ready? Let me hear you. Are you ready? Drivers, start your engines! Let's go! Here's the standings! We're gonna find out what's gonna happen here today. It's these 10 drivers. You deal, Jarrett. This race, 27:36, 10 races left. It's New Hampshire, my best track. The Magic Mile, gonna be magic to us again like it was early in the year and has been every year before. Let's go, baby, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm ready, I'm pumped, I'm ready to get it going. Let's go. I wanna be ahead by 200 or 300 points above everybody else by the end of the year. And it's only, after this race, 9 races left. Let's do it, let's do it, let's make it happen, and let's make some noise. I'm pumped. I'm ready. Let's go. Back in the saddle again. Come on. Let's go. Everything's set up. Everything's ready to go. Let's go. So excited. I almost jumped the curb there. That's all right. One more shift. Let's go. And we're underway, baby. No lifting, just keep it smooth. Car's a little loose there. Got 2 laps starting right now. Here we go.
Alright, here we go. Don't hold anything back.
Well, I'm not. I want this. Car bottomed out there a little bit. We're all good. A little wide here, try to make this next corner, make this next lap happen. Come on, pole, baby, pole! Yeah! Thank you, baby! Yeah! We're on pole, but I want to go even more. I want more. I want more! Yeah. How was that lap? Come on, baby! I think that lap was even faster. That's what I wanted. About a tenth faster, if that, a couple tenths. Oh, it wasn't by much. Still got the man, Jimmy Johnson, breathing down my neck. Our teammate qualified 4th or 7th. He's inside the top 10, I know that. Maybe top 5. It's nice to see both our cars in the top 10. Just want to have the screen clean as possible, but I don't know what it is. It's like a blur or something. I don't know what that is. It's something to do with the screen or the background. I'm not 100% sure, though. It's like one of those. Made it a little better there. It's about as good as it's gonna get, guys. Here's the car set up. Go to about 23 PSI and just try that and see what that does. Let's go. Greg Biffle again on our inside. Dale Jr. actually had a nice starting position today. I didn't even look. Should have been looking at other people. I'm just looking at where me and my teammate and really where all the championship drivers are at. I don't even know if Greg Biffle made it. I know that man right there, Jimmy Johnson, Kevin Harvick. I know them boys are in it. And Chevys are tough. You also got Dale Jr. up here as well. Chevys are being tough. Real quick, I want to change the brightness. I don't like how blurry it is, guys. I'm sure you don't like that either. Can't stand blurriness. All right. Make sure it's that camera lens. Still gonna be that camera lens regardless, okay. Not much I can do about it though. Trying to get a little more speed right there. They didn't gain any on us, surprisingly, but I don't know what happened there. The car just got airborne. The back end got airborne. That was weird. Somebody's already out of the race. Thank you. last lap of the day. It's tied for say that, like, this track is my type of playground right here. The thing about loud is I know how to get through the corner without letting off the gas. But I can get it just right. I lift just enough, but I'm also saving fuel though. rides, we should be about halfway on fuel. Like this lap or the next lap should be halfway on fuel. It's gonna be a one pit stop race. Wonder who wrecked out early. Somebody blew an engine or something. I do see tire marks going head on into that wall there. Yeah, I saw somebody hit the wall right there. And they hit the wall again there. Somebody's sliding. So there might be two cars down on pit road. Well, I see one. I think it's Menard. It's like Menard's car. It's not surprising. Typical, typical Menard. If it was that next lap, it was halfway through that next lap. We're doing great on fuel. See how the other drivers are faring out there. Show you how good I am, New Hampshire, as far as fuel-wise goes. Watch, it's not gonna be much different. Much longer, maybe our teammate might be knocking on the door for the lead. Catch me one thing, pass me another. Let's see how that goes. Fast lap of the day, and we gained a lot right there. Car turn a little bit more. Not too worried about that. Every lap so far. I'm gonna stay out here and go till I can't go no more. I wanna be. Hope everybody else picks before me. It's like last time, it's about all I can do. Five to go right now. Thank you. try to go to lap 50. Get rid of right there. Students here and picking on me, so I wonder what they think of it now. Because I'm just eating up the competition. Anybody there? Is anybody out there? Anybody there? Gotta go. If you're really there, are you really there? Okay, I guess we're pitting in. No turns. That's probably why the car is like it is. I want to grip more. I'm gonna put 20 PSI. Make it happen, boys. Let's go. Yeah, that'll fix that little bit of damage. That happened just now. Anybody there? Go, go, go. Anybody out there? Anybody there? Oh. I'm easily gonna clear. 18 in front of me, you idiot. Get out the way. I'm coming through and bye-bye. Bye-bye. Close your eyes now, running high. He's come back down pit road. Death Leopard, not fooling myself. Coca-Cola, I like that. Oh, they trying to wreck up there. Oh! Look at what I'm seeing at the front windshield here. They're trying to wreck each other. Gotta watch myself. So uncharacteristic to have that right in front of the points leader, too. I think one of those Ryan Newman. Surely he's probably a little mad. Nope, not Ryan Newman. Got rigged. I'm not fooling myself. Myself. good second there. Got a good lead. The car is a little bit looser, ain't got as much grip as it did before. The wedge adjustment kind of hurt the car a little bit. Got a good lead. I don't know how sideways I was right there, but I was drifting. You wanted me to turn them. I'll dominate this track. This is my track. Kyle Busch now going by. Side by side with Kyle Busch. To go right here. You again. Michael Waltrip, 55. Here these last few laps. Kenseth, if I could lap him down, that'd be huge. He's in the playoffs. And there's Kurt Busch. He's also in the playoffs. And Jimmy Johnson, they're all in the playoffs. Oh, it's Jay McMurray. It used to be Kurt Busch's old sponsor. Yeah, I see it's 26 now, not the 97. And that's a 66. That's not Jimmy. We got around Matt Kenseth, though. He was in the playoffs. Bobby Labonte. Sterling Marlin, we got by, and there's Mark Martin. We'll be aggressively going after Mark. Might be willing enough to let me by right here. I'm a Ford and a friendly right now. He's in the playoffs, so at least I want to put up a fight until I'm faster. Run away with it now. Three and a half laps to go. Past two more cars. It'll be huge. I think I can get to that third one though. Pretty sure I can't get to it. Two to go, right? Or no, three to go. See how far ahead we are. Something I haven't done in a good minute. See how far ahead we are. I haven't even hit the wall once. 12-second lead. Over half the straightaway ahead of him. So close. I'm actually reeling all three of them in. Run out of time. I've had two laps go. I feel comfortable with it. One. Thank you. And then I can get around too. That was huge.
That was huge.
Oh, tricks. There's only 9 cars on the lead lap.
That's what I'm talking about. Dig it, boys. That's what we do.
I told you I was pumped. I was ready. And our teammate finished second.
That's what we do, baby.
And he even led a lap, so he got 5 bonus points. We got an extra 10, though, leading him up. Altogether, we have 190 points come our way, 175 for him. 10 more than Jimmy Johnson, because he didn't lead a lap. That's 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Dale Jr. gets the other ones. Let's see where all the playoff drivers finished. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ryan Newman just missed it. They finished 1, 2, 3, 4, 7th. That's half of them. There's 8th, 9th. Jeff Orman, the other one. 10th. That's it. Well, 9th, 13th. That's 7 of them. Jimmy Johnson, 15th. So that's 8 of them. Matt Kenseth, 20th. That's 9 of them. Where's Tony Stewart? Did I pass him up? I think Kurt Busch is in it. 27th. If I have to count Tony Stewart already. Paul Menard wrecked out early. Kenseth finished last, 20th. Not a good day for Kenseth today. There's Tony Stewart. So yeah, that's all of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight, nine, and 10. There you go. Johnson finished second before last out of those. That Jimmy Johnson finished third. I wonder what the other Jay Johnson was. Here's the highlight reels for you guys. Way out front there all by myself. Just pulling away. And check the pocket. And clean race all the way. Jeff Gordon wasn't too far ahead there.
Celebration. Whoa! Give me the champagne! Celebrate race car!
I'm unstoppable, guys. We should have a 15 and 20 point gain now over a teammate. The next Dover, another one of my favorite tracks, but not with this car. So we're gonna see how that goes. We'll see you guys there next time. You're gonna be loved.
Yep, 20.
Oh, Kurt Busch is the name. Alrighty, guys. We'll see you next time. Peace out.